your fingertips. Bite me while I taste your fingertips.
It's been a while, so I'm going to make some simple, well, for me it's simple, seafood alfredo with a little touch of fried butterfish. So here I have my butterfish. It's seasoned here with flour, fish seasoning, paprika, smoked paprika, that is, garlic powder, onion powder. There I have some salmon, some crab, my bandana, what you say, shadow beni, garlic, onion, scorpion pepper, mixed vegetables, and I have two sets of cheese, one while cooking and one to sprinkle, and I have my heavy cream, and I'll be using a half cup of milk. It's been a while I made a video. Oh, and happy new year to all. I already have my noodles boiling. This is probably like a half pack of a small noodles. This is really to serve like 2 to 3 persons. And here I already have a little touch of oil just to fry up my butterfish, because it's not much. I'll fry up my butterfish, right, because it's already hot. So you're gonna like just fry this probably just about 5 minutes on a low medium heat until the two sides are golden brown, because as I feel it, it doesn't take long to cook. Once it's done, I will put it here to strain, and it looks like really good. I'm just gonna leave this here to strain for a while. Strain, I'm gonna add a little touch of butter, some salt and black pepper, and I'm gonna mix this up, and then our noodles are finished. This is our fish. Fish is nice and golden brown, and I'm gonna put it to let it at least grab most of the oil. Beautiful golden brown. Perfect. I already put at least 1 tablespoon of butter that's already boiling away here. So now I'm going to add my seasonings and my fish. There we go. Now the reason why I haven't added my vegetables or cheese yet is because I want them to be very crispy. I don't want it overcooked. But I need my fish cooked really nice. So I'm going to let this cook for around 3 minutes. And then I'm going to add in my milk and my heavy cream. And let it simmer. Added my heavy cream and my milk. I'm going to give it a little stir. Now you could add in all different seasonings you want in this. Like for me, I'm going to add in at least 1 tablespoon of paprika, all-purpose seasoning, and some seafood seasoning. That I'm going to mix up everything there. And now I'm going to add in my small sort of cheese. This is about literally a quarter cup or less. Let's say about a tablespoon or two of cheese. And that's it. Simmer. I want to start with small foam bubbles. Small bubbles, sorry. Then you add in your vegetables. This here is a sprinkle on top once you finish cook and prep everything. Start to form little tiny bubbles. Let's add in the rest of the vegetables. Stir it up, cut it off, and let it simmer. Add in my veggies. Put some chili in there. Right, now I'm going to cut this off and let it simmer. The heat will actually basically cook your vegetables. If it is, you haven't had like steamed vegetables already in your freezer or in your fridge, please steam them before you add them here, so it's already basically cooked but not overcooked. Right, and now for the final product.
I am not afraid anymore, standing in the eye of the storm. This sick, sweet and warm. I am not afraid anymore. I want what you got in store. I'm ready to feed now. Get in your seat now. And touch me like you never. Cause I ashamed anymore. I want something so impure. You better impress now. Watching my dress now fall to the floor.
That's it.